Sunrise Hyderabad are set to clash with Delhi Capitals in the 30th match of IPL 2019 at Hyderabad's Rajiv Gandhi Stadium on Sunday. In their last match, the hosts were defeated by Kings XI Punjab by 6 wickets despite David Warner's unbeaten 70 runs. Among the bowlers, Sandeep Sharma plucked 2 wickets while Rashid Khan and Siddharth Kaul claimed 1 each. On the other hand, Delhi Capitals defeated Kolkata Knight Riders by 7 wickets. Shikhar Dhawan, who remained unbeaten, was the highest scorer with 97 runs off 63 deliveries. Apart from him, Rishabh Pant also hit 46 runs off 31 balls. Among bowlers, Chris Morris, Kaiso Rabada and Kibo Paul claimed 2 wickets each, while Ishant Sharma plucked 1. Sunrisers Hyderabad have played 6 matches this IPL season and have won only 3 of them. They placed at the 6th position with 6 points, while Delhi Capitals, who are sitting at the 4th spot with 8 points, have won 4 of the 7 matches that they have played. Anis report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.